my first memories have to do with hunting. I can see clearly myself when I was a kid, a 5 years old kid, walking behind my father while we were hunting partridge. His pointer dog crossing the field in a gorgeous day. It's not a sport to me, it's not a hobby to me. It's the way I live, it's a way of life. It's something that is deep in your own being. It's something that is with you. It's part of my life.